Good morning students, how are you all? So today we are going to solve some of the questions which are based on the exercise, on the next exercise, and which are based on the Pythagorean triplets formula also. So first question is, take any point O in the interior of a triangle PQR. Is OP plus OQ is greater than PQ? Is OQ plus OR is greater than QR? Is OR plus OP is greater than RP? So here, let's see, OP plus OQ is greater than OPQ. Here, as you all know that by triangle side property, that the measure, sum of the measure of two sides will be always greater than the third side. So if we consider triangle POQ, OP plus OQ will be greater than PQ. Okay, so it is true. Then if we consider triangle OQR, so OQ plus OR will be greater than QR. So this is also true. Then if we consider triangle POR, OR plus OP is greater than PR. So this is also true. So by triangle side property, all three questions here, all three parts are true. Now we are given another question. AM is the median of the triangle ABC. Is AB plus BC plus CA is greater than 2AM? So let's see. We have made a triangle ABC. We have made AM median also. As you all know, what do you mean by median? Median is the line segment from the opposite vertex to the line segment opposite to it, which divides the line segment into equal parts. Means AM, AN is equal to MC. In triangle AMB, this triangle, the sum of the length of two sides are greater than the length of the third side. Obviously, if we are talking about this triangle, AM plus BN will be greater than AB by the triangle side property. Similarly, in triangle AMC, sum of the lengths of two sides is greater than the length of the third side. So AC plus CM will be greater than AM. So this is the second equation we will get. So by adding first and second equation, we can get that AB plus BM plus AC plus CM is greater than 2AM. Because here also we are having AM, here also AM, so 2AM. Okay? So AB plus BM we can write as what? AB plus BM, AC plus CM, BM and CM is what? BM and CM is what? ABC. So we will replace BM and CM by BC. So AB plus BC plus AC is greater than 2AM. This is proof. AD plus BC plus CA is greater than 2AM. Now the third question says, a 15 meter long ladder reached a window 12 meter high from the ground on placing it against a wall at a distance A. Find the distance of the foot of the ladder from the wall. Okay, I have made the figure here. Here, this is the wall. Okay, and the distance of the wall and the ladder. This is the ladder, is A, and 15 meter long ladder. The length of the ladder is 15 meter. Then the window, the height of the window is 12 meter. Where we have put this ladder, okay, here there is window. Now, as you can see, it looks like the, since the ladder, the wall and the ground makes a right angle triangle. As you can see, here it is a right angle triangle because wall is straight, it is 90 degree angle here. So, by Pythagoras theorem, 15 square, that is hypotenuse square, is equal to AC square plus 12 square, that is the BC square here. So, A square, which is the wall distance here, A square is equal This value will shift from left, right hand side to left hand side. So 15 square minus 12 square. 15 square is 225 minus 12 square is 144. So a square is equal to 81. A is equal to root 81 is equal to 9. So distance of ladder from the wall is 9 meter. Hopefully you have understood these examples which we have done from the book. If you have any doubt, please let me know. Till then, take care, goodbye and thank you.